Hi guys, welcome back to ChargerLAB. I believe many people will find that the battery life of the old AirPods is getting worse and worse. Today we found a third-party Chinese company to show us how to replace the battery without damage. Firstly, we're gonna test if it can work properly. Open the voice memos and use the AirPods to record. The AirPods disconnected from iPhone after 7 seconds and cannot work anymore. This is one of the signs that the battery needs to be replaced. And then let's start to replace the battery. We need to paste the heat-resistant tape on the button to prepare for the heating. Use the heat gun to heat the button cover of the AirPods. 100 degrees Celsius, heating for 8 seconds. After heating, let's carefully open the button cover. And then fix the AirPods to the special clamp. Clean up the glue. We need to be very careful not to damage the flat cable inside. Put some flux and use the soldering iron to disconnect the battery's negative. And do the same thing to disconnect the positive of the battery. Continue to clean up the glue at the bottom. Use a curved tweezer to hold the battery and try to pull out the battery while heating. Please remember to not forcibly take it out, because it will cause permanent damage. Just to keep heating if it's stuck. Here is the old battery. Next, fix the AirPods to the special clamp again. Take out the new battery and put some flux on the positive of the battery. We must align the positive of the battery with the positive of the AirPods when inserting the battery. We need to hold the flat cable to avoid damage to the shell. After connecting the positive, let's do the same thing to the negative. Okay, that's done. Before sealing it back, we need to check all functions can work properly, such as connection, recording, touch sensor, interaction, phone call, etc. Let's open the voice memos again. And try to record. We can find the disconnection issue we mentioned at the beginning has been solved. The phone call also works fine. And the touch sensor can control the music player. Next, let's clean up the button cover. And then add the glue. Press it down and wait a while until the glue is completely set. Tear off the heat-resistant tape and try to test it again, including the connection, recording, touch sensor, interaction, phone call, etc. After ensuring the AirPods can work properly, we need to clean it up thoroughly. And that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time.